Today was an emotional dedication to a Miami County officer killed in the line of duty. The stretch of State Route 55 between State Route 48 and the corporate limit of Troy has been dedicated to Sheriff Sergeant William Bill Morris. Morris was killed in the line of duty more than 50 years ago in November of 1972 after responding to a call involving two people stealing a vehicle in Tip City. Officer Morris served with the Miami County Sheriff's Office for 22 years.